Good morning, everybody. We're here at our spot for fish, the start of trout season.
Hell yeah.
A little chilly. Nobody's at this spot, so we got here first, so that'll be good.
A little chilly. It's brisk out here in PA.
PA Dippers here with me. And this is Turnwolf Dipper.
Slice to the left, slice to the right, slice down the middle, baby, hold me tight. Ooh, baby, hold my hand. We'll have some real rockin' fun in the sun, slice and sand. We'll have some real rockin' fun in the sun, slice and sand.
I almost got that sucker.
You almost got that sucker.
Almost got that sucker. How you doing, you two? Be a dipper on a lovely Saturday.
What's this creek called?
Escapade. We're still on the Escapade Creek.
Okay. Well, we're still at the Escapade. We changed spots from the first video that we had. So, that's what we have. PA Dipper caught two at the other spot.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't catch anything. But,
besides the flow.
There's more things to come.
What's up, guys? Had a good day of fishing for me. We're gonna be about here about 5 more minutes, and then we have to hit the road because I have a softball practice about 1 o'clock. PA Dipper here caught 2. So then I caught 9. That's a typical fucking fishing day for me. Can't wait for bass fishing. If my season's gonna end up like this, I can't wait for bass. That's what I'm basically good at. But who knows? Get something good going on here soon. We're gonna head back out once practice is done. So hopefully maybe I'll catch one then. Well, if we go back out, we'll make another video. We'll make another part of this video. So Turnwolf out.
Hey guys, Turnwolf Dipper here. Just got out of fishing. Man, it was a rough day. Rough day. Got up at 5:30 this morning, and I caught nothing. Zero. My buddy PA Dipper, he caught 2 fish early in the morning, but later in the day, nothing. I think I had like 2 bites the whole time. Just bad. We're headed home right now. Well, I'm headed home right now. It's been a long day. We fished from 8 to 12. Then I had my practice from 12 to, not 12, 1 to about 3:30, and then we went back out about 4:30 and ended about 6. So, just a bad day today for me for fishing, but I'll take a bad day fishing over anything else. just being out there is awesome. Well, I'm going out again on Monday, so hopefully, we'll catch some fish then. That's not the song. There we go. So, hopefully,
they all be shooting. Put down your hands.
Everything will be better.
On the music and we'll get somewhere.
I'm not a very good trout fisherman. I'm more of a bass kind of guy. So, you know. What are you going to do? Like Billy Carson says, bad day of fishing meets a good day of anything else, so I guess that's the way it is. I chewed skull citrus all day today, so pretty much of it. I had about six today. Gum starting to hurt a little bit right there. But yeah. Me and King of Rock Dipper are gonna go out on Monday. So he's at one of his Elvis competitions right now, so hopefully he gets in the final for tomorrow and brings home at least the top three. He's good enough to be in the top three. I hope he gets in the top three. Well, that's it for General Wolf Dipper. So, General Wolf Dipper, out.